I want to take you on a journey to a very special place in a galaxy not so far away. Yes, that's right. We're heading to Planet Funk in this week's Saturday Morning Spotlight.
Here he comes, the Funkasaurus.
Hi, my name is Brodus Clay, the only living, breathing Funkasaurus in captivity.
That is funky.
Entertaining the WWE Universe, it's all about one thing, getting funky.
Somebody call my mama.
Planet Funk is all-inclusive. It's a little bit of everything for everybody, so everyone's invited. It's basically a huge dance party, and everybody's there, even your mama. It's a great time.
We just witnessed Funkasaurus.
Who's a better dancer, me or the Funkadactyls?
Oh, look out!
The Funkadactyls. What does it mean to be a Funketeer? It means to be part of Planet Funk. It means to be feeling the rhythm, having fun, and then when I bring them in, they're a part of the show. They're the main event. When's the last time I called my mama? About 5 minutes ago.
What's up, WWE Universe? Now that you've arrived on Planet Funk, I hope you're ready to get your funk on. I hope you had a good breakfast. I know I did. Get off your seat, get on your feet, because we about to get funky up in here. Everybody get up. Everybody, we ready? Let's do it. Say what? That's right. Good call, Funketeers. We need the Funkadactyls.
What's up, Brodus?
Morning, ladies. The Funkasaurus was wondering if the Funkadactyls would help the Funketeers get funky this morning.
Hit it.
All right, guys, this dance is real easy and real cool and goes just like this. First thing you do is make your little claws like this. Then turn to the right. Now turn to the left. All right, now we're going to add a little something to it. Now when you turn to the right, you step to the right. And then you step to the left. All right, let's put it all together. We ready? We ready. Let's do it. You had as much fun as I did. And remember,
practice makes perfect, because on Planet Funk, the party never stops.
And you do know that. You dig?